betrayed our nation.
Yes, you guys are back.